heard of the Reverend, right? Well, you just met the senator's younger son, James Reverend. Went to West Point, and got all these dinners.
Call up the privilege, please.
Welcome home, Major. Will your hand luggage require emptying or filling?
Take a look at this. It's almost identical, just configured differently.
Identical to what?
Something I saw a long time ago in the poll. Miles from any pre-Incan culture.
And you believe this to be a fragment of the sword? What sword?
More likely another of its kind. Zip, I want you to find out what you can about this Robbend, particularly where he is at the moment.
Try Peru. We talked about Paraiso.
He said you've been to Paraiso. Well, what happened there? And who's the murderer?
Alistair, go over these images and see what you can work out. Zip. Ring Anaya and see if she can meet me in place of Saturday morning.
Hey friend, let's make up. Want to? Learning how to make a beaded lens here. To start, you want your paracord to be a little bit longer on one end to compensate for the wrapping around the keychain hoop. Then you're going to push the two ends together and you're going to find the middle. Once you figure that out, take your needle and go through the cord. I'm not sure what this knot is called, but I like to go through the end of it just to secure my first knot.
They don't seem quite so keen on visitors these days. You can't blame me for knowing how to accessorize. Anywhere
tonight.
She said she'd meet you at this statue in the marketplace.
At least we'll have our privacy.
There we go. Something crazy.
These might be too small. I'll try it.
Just do it anyway.
Why not Beetlejuice? Not these ones. The good ones.
No.
He screamed terribly. Guess his back. Let's see if I remember this game on level 2. You know? Like I said, I played this when I was 27.
Yeah.
Yeah. I sort of remember. It's been a long ass time. Well, now you gotta go upstairs to get that stuff. You know that. Just looking for bullets, meds. Was a bad jump. Okay, I think that's it for that. Thank you.
a lot of this.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh,
no. First link on.
You got another one?
Yeah.
That's good. We gotta get more, okay? You have to get more. Drugs.
Mm-hmm.
looking good. I know you just started.
What?
I know you just started, but it looks looking good. When stacked atop
thousands. There's something I didn't tell you. I think Amanda might not have died down there. Is that what this is about? Closure? Isn't that what it's all about? Why we dig up the past? To understand it? I am an engineer, Lara. I build for the future. I don't dwell in the past. You will someday. Eventually, everyone does.
Five.
Lara! Get down here, you slacker! Jason says we're about to break through. In a minute, Amanda. We have some structural concerns. Would you just get down here?
You can't. Fucker.
Okay.
No.
I'm sorry for that.
I don't know. I can't be. Get me out. feel like.
Stay back, Ken. I'm coming down.
Amanda? Amanda! It's her!
Wait! Ken!
Did you poke yourself?
Really hard, too.
Pokemon. Yeah, that does hurt. Being so careful and then you get a prick.
You want your paracord to be a little bit longer on one end. Learning how to make a beaded lanyard.
Aww.
What?
Nothing.
It's so good, man.
Held myself in a pit of spears.
This will be your starting point. Pick up one bead. I hold my cord like this so that it doesn't get tangled with my thread.
All I want.
You're going to skip the first bead, and you're going to go through the second bead. When you first start, your zigzags won't look like traditional peyote stitch until the third or fifth row. So don't get discouraged if it's a little wonky. As you add more rows...
I think this dog unlocked the door. I don't like it. Are you sure you're reading it, Poppy?
Trapped. We're trapped. Oh, God. gotten to the level yet.
Trying to enter at the same point. It's caved in. The river had to get in there somehow. I need you to figure out the how. I can't go down there. I'm sorry. It's fine, really. If there's any trouble, call Zip and he'll cut you through. Don't take any chances. I'm not losing any more of my friends.
So, how are you getting in?
She's got a bad aim.
You recording?
Yeah.
I'll show you in a second here. Just give me a minute.
No, that's... You can show me.
Hold on.
You can show me. I like your craftsmanship. Cool.
I'm working on the second roll.
Are you?
Yeah.
That's good.
Unlaced. I never imagined she could have survived.
Okay, let's go through that door.
It tells the story of the last queen, Tiwanaku. Her father was king, but she was lost and raised by a warrior. She became queen after a shaman named Tunupa discovered her royal heritage.
Tunupa is another name for Viracocha, their god of creation.
The shaman brought her to Lake Titicaca, where she borrowed his staff, an object of great power.
According to myth, Viracocha originally lived in the lake,
the god of indoor plumbing.
She led her people into an era of peace. After many years of wise and just rule, there was some sort of power struggle. She died shortly thereafter, and she was carried off in a boat to paradise.
Remind you of something?
The King Arthur. Yes, the similarities are striking.
King Arthur? That'll help you?
It's the same story. A youth, unaware of his royal blood, rises from obscurity to become a wise king with the help of the friendly wizard, his magical staff or sword. And afterwards, he is transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too.
No, Zerk. The game was talking about. I remember being that being harder. You know? Yeah. It used to be harder. But
this place is amazing. It might be a good place to use the rad mode of your binoculars.
Seems like it's slower. Excuse me. Aww. Walk off the statue.
Yeah.
Person is in a pail and then I walk off the statue. I was trying to grab the ledge. Wait, let me grab the ledge. That was her destiny. Nope. Not. Let's do this again. All that work just to fall off of statue and die.
Yeah.
Oh, nothing impaled you, nothing. You just an air. Air judgment.
That must have impressed the
Probably. Oh. Why? That's a jump. Oh, thank you. Jeez. There we go. Push. Should. Why didn't it do that before?
We're doing it right, but it looks okay.
So yeah, doing it right.
And the staff would be whatever the hell King Arthur's sword was called.
It's called coincidence.
Funny name for a sword.
So it's called coincidence. Okay. There's something up there. So I would assume, if I remember, which I do, I think I'm supposed to do this first. So I can go over that way, grab the other ball, I think. Maybe it would have been smarter for me to do that first. Think how it goes. It's gotta be something like that. Maybe I should. if I can remember this. Okay. Okay, I just remembered. I almost got crushed by my own pulling. Okay. Okay, it's all coming back to me on this. Wow.
Okay.
Think that's it? No, I gotta run out. That's right.
Look at her. She's beautiful. We were so close before. So close.
Wonderful, Zara.
Do you notice anything familiar about her sword?
That's what Rutland was holding.
Except this is just a ceremonial copy. And what do we
one
have?
Red. More black.
It's not there anymore. It was stolen by Shogo Takamoto.
Takamoto? Yakuza has nothing to mess with Lara.
She put it in her pants.
I want that piece.
There's no backpack there.
Okay, but hang on. I got an eye calling on herself.
Where in the world did that item go?
Lara, can you hear me? Those bastards
from town are
here, and they're coming down after you.
Well,
this is a tomb. I'll make them feel at home.
Oh, that's really nice. Trying's just good, man. You're doing good.
I have to restart that one.
Yeah, there we go. Ooh, it has been a long time. It's good to play old games with that, you know? Sort of remember, but familiar.
Look at this.
Cool. Neat.
I'm taking a break.
Oh, yeah. I'll take a break. It is, it looks like it.
Should I just do black and blue for now? Yeah, for my first one.
Yeah. Until you think to change it, right?
I was right. Let's do different. I'm gonna do blue again.
She got out and didn't tell us. Why has she been hiding all these years? Maybe not hiding exactly. Just not keeping in touch with old friends. Perhaps she found or learned something down there that she wants to keep to herself. Zip, did you speak to Takamoto?
Eventually. He didn't want to see you, so I reminded him how much you hate the word no.
Yeah.
Horrible conversation is. I trust he wants to get together on neutral ground.
You'll love this. He wants to meet at Toto Nishimura's offices across the street from his plane out.
Nishimura? Takamoto doesn't know my friends.
Nope.
Is Nishimura's hosting a corporate party tomorrow night, and you'll meet him then. Better or better. All right, then. I'm heading there straight away. I need to find something to wear. That's the end of the level. And I got an achievement. In Peru. It's an outfit. It's unlocked. Oh, I'm missing one gold reward. Oh, there's eight. I got five, but I got two silver. Wow. So next time, see ya. And what did you say?
I felt my beating.
That's good.
What kind of beating I want to be?
I'm going to take a break.